Saya merinding ini ya.
So I'm glad to see you. It's such a honor for you to coming here.
Yeah.
This is the first time you coming to Indonesia or?
No, I've been here quite a few times. Maybe I think we've been here like 8 times maybe.
Eight times. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Yeah. Oke.
Oke. Tentunya kita nanti akan ngobrol-ngobrol lagi karena saya kalau bahasa Inggris harus panas dulu.
Betul, betul, betul.
Baru kalau udah panas
baru
motor
bisa.
Mobil juga langsung
meong meong
gitu ya.
Betul, betul.
Okay. Tapi saya penasaran sekali lagi minta tepuk tangan buat Alcora.
Ngomong-ngomong soal Alcora.
Yes.
Alcora ini band besar, dulu tahun 97 itu pernah hits lagunya ya.
97.
Yes, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Jadi dia hampir-hampir mirip sama Stinky lah waktu itu.
Oh iya, iya. Bedanya kalau Alcora masih ada, Stinky udah beda vokalis ya.
Beda vokalis,
okay.
Ya, betul. Nanti okay. Kita ngobrol-ngobrol lah
okay, sama Alcora. Oke, tentunya yang dibahas bukan Stinky tapi Alcora. Ya. Oke, buat pemirsa di rumah dan juga penonton yang sudah ada di studio di sini, pasti penasaran apakah saya akan lancar ngobrol dengan mereka. Atau tidak, kita saksikan aja nanti. Berjumpa lagi di Ini Talk Show! I love you too! Oli sama Matt
yes.
Ya. You can speak Indonesia
sedikit
tiasa. Yes, yes. Alcora, how do you like Jakarta so far?
I love Jakarta. I love Indonesia. It's like the people yeah. that I just find so friendly and warm. Yeah, wow. They're just lovely. Yeah.
Geng. Sangat cinta sekali, lovely, sangat cinta sekali sama Indonesia. Bayangkan ini orang luar,
yes,
lu
yes.
yang orang Indonesia harusnya lebih yes, cinta dong yeah, yeah, daripada yeah, yeah. mereka. Mr. Toha.
Oke, thank you Mr. Junet.
Oh, you're welcome.
Oke, okay. So this is the 8th time you in Jakarta, right?
Something like that, yeah.
8th time, oke.
Okay. I lose count.
Oke, okay. So what made you to involve in this project, like a Gebiar song? How did you end up singing that song?
Well, we were lucky enough to be asked to perform at the inauguration mm-hmm. of Jakawi, and so it was an incredible honor. And so when we had the opportunity to do that, we wanted to sing an Indonesian song.
Yeah, yeah.
And so yeah. we decided. yeah, we wanted to perform an Indonesian song. So, you know, we had a few options and we heard that one and it just sounds so anthemic and just it sounds yes. so patriotic.
Yes.
Even when you don't know what the words are, it's just like an anthem. So it was like quite an easy decision.
Oh, gampang.
Gampang. Easy.
Jadi buat pemirsa di rumah yang tidak mengerti, ada di sini ya. Oke.
Maybe to remind the audience here, your hit song in 1997, am
yeah.
I right?
That was called So Little Time.
What is the song?
So Little Time.
So little time.
So Little Time.
You know
time.
The song?
I know.
Maybe you can
you know, you know?
I know. This wow. Two pen bottom. Two pen.
No.
What is that?
Tahu lagunya enggak? Huh? Lagunya enggak hits banget
tahun 97. Yes. So Little Time, I know.
Yeah.
Oh, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
You know?
Huh?
You know?
I know little I can. Nanti akan dinyanyikan nanti.
Yeah.
Pokoknya
lagu itu nanti akan dinyanyikan
oh, yeah,
sama Alcora.
Oh yeah.
Oke. Okay. Alcora, you sing it the Gebiar song is really well. How long did you learn that sing? That song, I'm sorry.
It was quite hard. It was quite hard to learn because, you know, language is very subtle to get it to really. The pronunciation is quite subtle. I think it took about a week to really grasp it. But it was worth. It was really hard, but like, it was worth every moment because, you know, when we come and perform it and you see the reaction from the crowd, it makes it worthwhile.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, do you think it's difficult or easy to
is now it's quite natural to me now, but at the beginning it was very hard.
Okay.
Yeah.
You learn 1 week? 1 week?
Yeah.
Wow, belajar 1 minggu lah.
Yes. Cepat kan? Hebat 1 minggu.
1 week? Oh, very good. Nice.
Thank you.
Oh my God. Aduh, panjang lagi pertanyaannya.
Do you ever sing another Indonesian songs?
Nah, maybe? Itu yang diajarin sama gua tadi itu.
That's the only one that I've learned so far.
It's only Kabir Kabir.
That's the only one so far.
Okay, it's
okay. Yeah, maybe more another time.
All right.
You know a song Mungkinkah?
I don't know. Will you sing it to me?
You don't know?
Sing it to me.
Oh.
I might know it if you sing it.
Suruh nyanyiin. Coba nyanyiin.
Mungkinkah kita kan selalu bersama walau terbentang jarak antara kita.
That's our song. I have a band. Have a band.
He is a singer song.
Yes.
He is. Yeah.
The song is called Mungkinkah.
Okay.
Maybe you can sing a little bit. Mungkinkah.
Mungkinkah.
Kita kan selalu bersama.
I didn't really hear that.
Coba nadanya.
Coba, you follow me.
Okay.
Sushis.
Okay.
Susan, Re.
Yeah. Okay, Arkarna, I heard that you visited drug sufferers as one of your ongoing campaign, right?
Yeah, it was something which really took me by surprise, you know, because I think the thing that I expected when I went there was that there would be many adults. And the crazy thing was it was just predominantly like young kids, like ages between like 10 and 15. Mm-hmm. So it was something which was so shocking to me, you know, to see and to talk to them about their drug addiction. It was quite, it was just very, very shocking to me. So I wanted to write an article which would highlight the things that I had found. And it was around the time of the Bali Nine story in the news, right? So there was a lot of media attention being directed towards Indonesia, and it was that article which then spread virally, and the hashtag Love Indonesia Hate Drugs then which became our campaign headline.
Okay. Yeah. Jadi inilah
mereka itu promosi
betul,
tentang
betul.
Anti narkoba nah, dan betul. Cinta Indonesia.
Benar. Luar biasa.
Narkoba. Please, you come. Stop. What do you want? What am I going to do? But I can do anything. What do you want?
Lapor.
Huh?
Lapor.
This is my tamu, no?
Guest.
My guest star. This is my guest star.
Hello, guest.
Ada apa?
Mau laporan Pak Sule?
Gua kirain mau ada apa laporan.
Ini maaf ini, gak bisa bakalan bisa saya bendung sendirian Pak Sule.
Terus? Kenapa?
Itu banyak orang-orang Pak Andre.
Hah?
Fansnya Arkana kan saya.
Oh Arkana fans?
Iya.
Gak apa-apa suruh sini aja, gak apa-apa.
Lo banyak banget Pak Sule.
Ya ambil aja dua yang ini nanti dulu gitu bilang.
Ada dua orang yang maksain masuk ini.
Dua orang? Gak apa-apa suruh masuk.
Pak kirain
suruh.
Banyak cuma dua.
Suruh sini.
Hey, Maya. Hello.
Hi.
My name is Maya. I'm your biggest fan.
Kamu ngapain? Nyolong.
Ngapain bawa ini?
Nyolong ya.
Steril.
Steril gimana sih?
Ini bawa bom.
Saya bawa kue.
Oh.
Maya, Mbak Maya kenapa sih teriak-teriak? Emang dia siapa?
Iya, Vince. Itu Vince terkenal.
Duh, gak tahu band terkenal. Arkana.
Maaf, Arkana. Dia taunya Waljina.
Oh.
Wow, Kidal.
Yes.
Kidal, are you love Kidal?
Kidal, Kidal.
Kidal.
Wow. Kidal itu kan binatang.
Kadal.
Kadal.
Itu kadal.
Kadal jepit.
Maya, kalau mau ngobrol, duduk aja, nggak usah itu. Sekalian bantuin, Maya kan jago bahasa Inggris.
Kidal, katanya kau sekineng lucu.
Oh iya, Dora Menyon.
Ini mah kita mau, maaf Mas Sule. Kita kan pengen lihat wajahnya ya. Ini wajahnya dicoret-coret.
Tanda tangan, signature.
Kalau boleh baik deh, fotoin dong.
Boleh, boleh.
Apa sih?
Can I have a picture with one of you?
Yeah. I get your picture. Okay.
Ya benar ya, Kang Sule ya?
Yes, yes. Mas, sini mas. Sini, lihat fotonya. Sini, pegang.
Ay, benar.
Sono.
Enggak muat.
Di sininya sempit.
Tiga, dua, satu.
Beneran enggak masuk
ke sana? Wah, Maya. Maya kirimin via Telegram.
Iya.
Wah, thank you.
Itu pakai sidik jari.
Gambarnya nggak keluar.
Ngapain kocok-kocok begini?
Itu mah touchscreen.
Oh, touchscreen. Oke. Okay. Nah,
Maya, ambilin minum Maya.
Ah iya.
Mai.
Tunggu, mau ngecek dulu.
Tuh kan nggak ada tuh. Kan.
Ada. Masya Allah, Maya.
Udah Pak Sule, saya jagain yang lain.
Iya.
Iya. Pak Sule.
Hei, sini. Mau ngobrol? You can speak English?
Wahyu.
Hei, ini namanya Matt sama Oli, bukan Wahyu.
Apa kabar?
How are you?
Oh ya, yeah, baik.
You name siapa?
What's your name?
Oli. My name's Oli.
Oli.
Yeah.
You?
My name is Matt.
Matt.
Oh, Matt.
Mau ngomong apa? Nanti disampaikan.
Tolong sampaikan ya.
Bagaimana?
Nama saya, my name is Nikita Willy.
No. His name, no.
Siapa no? Nikita Willy. Ini kita jorogin aja.
Saya adalah penjual kantin. Saya dulu juga bekas model. Terus saya sekarang usaha di kantin. Itu akhir-akhir ini agak sepi. Coba mampir ke kantin saya. Siapa tahu rame. Coba sampaikan.
Thank you. Dia bilang butuh kepanjangan. Orang yang dikit aja gua puyeng.
Maya, kasih tahu kalau dia mau jadi model video clip.
Maya, kasih tahu Maya.
She wants to be your model for your clip.
Why not?
Are you single?
Single.
She is single. You want?
Single.
Yeah.
You want? Cantik banget.
Cantik banget.
Wah, hebat lu.
Tanya dulu yang mana?
Yang mana?
Jangan-jangan.
Yang ini.
Which one?
Coba buktiin kalau mau jadi model klip nanti.
Oke. Okay. Yeah.
Coba kayaknya gimana?
Kayaknya gimana?
Orang dia seneng. Oh,
enggak, bukan gitu. Begini-begini lekukannya yang mana? Orang begini-begini enggak ada lekukannya bagaimana?
Tapi orang dia,
sesak napas
ya. Lu yang sama temen malah muntah.
Lu sih paha semua. Liatin. Look.
Look.
Ya. Udah ya. Oke. Nanti jangan kemana-mana, nanti akan kembali lagi.
Ada di sini aja.